Number one, you're good to go. We're making our descent now.
We'll monitor your approach.
That's a negative. Once we enter the upper atmosphere, we're going to be out of contact either way. Case to case, Devil.
Man, this is gonna be a hike.
Geothermal anomalies have forced us to land several kilometers from the Peregrine. We should work quickly. This area is highly volatile. It is due to be overrun by an ice storm in approximately 6 hours.
This wind reminds me of Andoria.
Glad someone can enjoy it.
The anomalies, is that what's killing our comms?
Negative, Ensign. It is the ionic interference that prevents long-range communication.
Drink. You owe him a drink, Spock.
Duke's a lieutenant now. You call him an ensign, you gotta buy him a drink. Starfleet tradition.
Another human drinking game. Does their number have no limit?
Nope.
Based on these reasons, the Peregrine made landfall near the ridge of a great chasm.
No life signs. Anything?
Still too much interference.
We should be getting something.
Captain! Might not be a scanning problem.
Blood.
Captain, there is more blood over here as well.
I want a full diagnostic. As fast as you can.
Any luck on the internal comms?
No, still down. And environmental systems are at 20%.
Captain, the bridge is completely offline. Someone hardwired all the controls down to engineering.
Why would they do that?
Plasma in the main circuits. That's not typical. They were likely using energy from the warp core injectors as emergency power.
But that would imply...
no backup batteries, and the matter-antimatter reactor's busted.
Clearly, I brought the right people for the job.
Hem, can you fix it?
Perhaps. I'll have to work in engineering. Mr. Spock, can you manage restoring bridge functions?
I will attempt to make quick work of it.
It's grim. 20 casualties so far, one of them the captain.
The Peregrine has a crew of 99.
There could be more we didn't find. Most died of hypothermia. Their suits are shredded by the elements.
Some of them were picked apart, maybe. Local wildlife? Maybe something else?
As far as I can tell, the crew went outside, got caught in a brutal storm, and couldn't find their way back to the ship.
Pull up the logs.
Bet it's real creepy here after dark.
It's already pretty damn creepy.
Lieutenant Kirk, we found something.
What the hell did this?